I'm Micah Smith, and in today's quick tip, we're going to look at how we set up a bot building interface to be optimized for your screen size. Okay, so I'm going to open up one of my bots and explain to you how I set up my development interface when I'm actually building bots. So this is a bot that I built recently. It's actually a pretty large bot, and it can feel a little bit crammed once you start to have all of these different panes open up. I've got my action selected. I've got some properties for that action over here on the right-hand side. I've got my variables pane showing up, plus I've got this menu over here. I'm going to show you exactly how I set my bot interface up so that when I'm building bots, it's smooth and I can see everything and navigate around as I need to. The first thing I do is come up here to this little yellow line here. And if you see, it turns into a caret sign. I can click that and it's going to hide that menu. So that alone gives me a lot more space. The next thing I do when I'm building is I always hit this negative zoom out sign here, one click. I can still read everything okay. I can still navigate around when I'm clicking, but it just allows me to see more in one screen. The next thing I do is I always build with steps. And with steps, it allows me to, you know, kind of collapse out logic that I don't necessarily need to focus on right now, so that as I'm going to, you know, work on the content that I'm still actively finishing, I can quickly focus on just that one area and not have to worry about, you know, zooming all around on the screen. The last tip I want to point out is specifically for Chrome. If you're working in Chrome like I am, you can press F11 on your keyboard. And when you press F11, it goes into full screen mode. And here I've got a practically uninterrupted bot building interface. I can go through, I can build my bot, I can do whatever I need to review my logic, make changes. This is how I build. This is a great way for me to be able to see everything that I need to in one screen. This is also really helpful when I'm trying to explain my bot to someone, because I can minimize both of these tabs and then get straight into just showing logic. And I can zoom around here and show exactly how my bot works, and I can zoom out and zoom into different areas. Hopefully this tip helped you. Subscribe to our channel and follow for more quick tips.